Sure, that's recording. And today when we inform the simulator, you must notice that this is different. Because it's Farmer Simulator 19, the only game that I can't break because I don't know how to break it. But we will be buying our equipment. I'm a farm manager.
And he said he built a ton of
houses. Logan. And we will be buying our equipment. I do have mods. You see here I have, this is one of my favorite mods I have. So now I'm on PlayStation, obviously. What do I want to start out buying? Oh, I have a cool tractor I want to show you. It's an old one. I saw it on someone's video. 40 series. Michelin. I'm getting duals on this. Which is that gonna be? And I can always take these duals off. And voila. Here, I'll do a sound test. Let her warm up for a minute. I'll turn the TV up a little bit. Good. That's good, doesn't she? Alright, now first we're going to buy some land too. I think I'm going to buy corn. Let's go. That's a cornfield. Corn. Which is it? And here, I gotta go here. We'll get all our equipment here. And then we will start harvesting. This thing is gonna be our main tractor. Now we need to buy. And over here, if you go farther in. And yes, I like John Deere more than anything else in the world. It's just a better combine. What do I want to buy? I also have. This is should be somewhere here in bale. Oh, that was animals, not baling technology. Should be here at the end. Yep, John Deere baler. Oh, and I also downloaded this gooseneck trailer. Alright, I'm going to use that. Well, we'll buy a John Deere baler, and it'll make sense if we have a John Deere tractor. Nothing is better than a deer. Go to the field, that's my truck. Oh, oops. I need to do that. This thing, as you can see, you can take up the whole roof. This is what the inside looks like. Oh, that moves. Cool. I've already used this once today. I'm gonna have to find a bush or something. And just make sure that I'm gonna do this video again so far. Oh, it's in 4. I gotta hurry. Cornfield's just right there. The neighbors wouldn't like that. To their mailbox. So you're saying I can run over road signs, but not a mailbox. That just doesn't make sense. while in reverse. It goes like 1 mile per hour. In reverse. There we go. Now, I'm already stuck on a trash can. Harvester, I think, is going to be the T560. It's good that way. Would it be able to hold this? Well, we'll have to find out. There's no way this thing can hold this. Oh wait, I can't have the header. I need a corn header. And you guys are gonna see that this is gonna be full of what? Full of John Deere. I like John Deere because that's all the farmers run around for. Oh, it's probably illegal, but. Don't tell anyone I'm doing this. Don't tell the cops. Don't tell YouTube. Sure you don't. Tell YouTube that I'm going to be in even bigger trouble. Not even uploading YouTube videos. I'm just kidding. Just don't tell anyone I did this. See, I can knock over road signs, but I can't hit mailboxes. Harvester ready for when we're doing when we're harvesting for the next video on Farming Simulator 19. Here's our lovely tractor. Whoops. There's that. I think there's just one thing I need to buy. And it's a grain trailer. Let me just go in here, find it. So that. Grab you one. Now, of course, I know it's lizard, but to make it look imaginable, we're gonna put you on your crane on here.
Okay.
The doors on it. You took the doors off. Alright, after we get this, these two hooked up. It's really frustrating hooking them up. But it's gonna be what it's gonna be. I think it might save them. I don't know. And you can always this. I don't like using this trailer. Alright, I'll show a good grain trailer here. We'll buy this. Probably, I mean, they'll be good. We'll find you for this now. Another custom workshop for the land. Okay. The backing up speed is so slow. Can't you hear a dog going for John? His dog is over there in Gatlinburg right now. So if you're hearing a dog, that's who that is. I might hook this up. Minutes of this video at 9. Okay, I think I'm going to end it here, guys. It's at 10 minutes. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.